Dvorak's 8th Symphony is quite different than his 7th and his famous 9th Symphony from the New World in that it is full of cheer and optimism. And this comes from the inspiration of his homeland. Dvorak was an ardent supporter of everything Bohemian, including the folk music that came out of there and all of the cultural things that felt very dear to his heart. A lot of the main themes that are in the symphony come from the folk music that surrounded him. In fact, when he went to publish it with his German publisher, he had a bit of a row because the publisher wanted to put everything in German, including his name and all the movements of the symphony. And Dvorak was having none of it. He wanted the real Czech bohemian flavor come through in everything he did, and so he went to an English publisher instead, and that's how we know this symphony.